Monday evening meditation, live meditation from Blue Lotus Main Temple in Woodstock, Illinois, outside of Chicago. This is your time to leave everything behind. Settle down in one place, this hour. For your own health, wellness and well-being, keep your back straight. Chin up. You all are so fortunate to have this time, even virtually. You cannot come to the physical temple right now due to this pandemic, but still we all are connected, mind to mind, heart to heart. Our noble friendships continue with this practice. If we are not doing our continuous practice, it is very difficult to keep our noble connection. Therefore, in this moment, please understand your sitting, your practice, your meditation, your spiritual journey. It is a big part of all our lives and also a big effect to this whole world. Therefore, don't underestimate your life, your journey, your practice. It is a big part of this existence to change, understand the changes, live with our practice. Now bring your loving awareness to yourself, thinking, I am well, I am happy, I am peaceful. In this moment, think to yourself, do I really care about myself? Or am I ignoring my well-being? Do I really enjoy my pain and suffering? Some people, they do it. Therefore, that's a good question for you to ask the moment you are practicing loving kindness. Do I really enjoy being miserable, being sad? If you have that kind of feeling in your mind, think to yourself, it is so normal for human beings or any beings. Think to yourself, it is a part of my life, part of my existence. I cannot walk away. But as a person who will try to practice loving kindness, how I am going to change my perspective about life? Instead of negativities, negative towards myself, how I am going to be positive or accepting who I am, where I am, and being respectful and loving to myself. That is the purpose of your loving kindness practice. I am well. I am happy. I am peaceful. Just repeating those three words is not enough. Now, how long, how many years, how many months are you are repeating these three words? Now you have to feel better with this practice. If you are new to this practice, just keep repeating to yourself a few more months. Even you practice many years or many months, still you feel new to this, still keep repeating, having intention, one day I am trying to be better. Now send your loving thoughts towards your family. May all of my family members be well, be happy, be peaceful. When you say those three words, put your intention into it. If there is no intention, there is no effect of your practice. Because one day, intention become an action. May my parents, grandparents be well, be happy, be peaceful. May my children, grandchildren be well, be happy, be peaceful. May my brothers and sisters be well, be happy, be peaceful. May all of my family members be well, be happy, be peaceful. All the challenges and difficulties you have with family members, this is not the time to concern of them. But if you are strong enough, this moment, you can learn how to let go those distractions. Instead of anger, hatred, disappointments towards them, how about bring some awareness, concern, kindness, compassion, acceptance? Then you are sending your loving thoughts towards them. I think more than you are sending your loving thoughts towards your family members, you are cultivating powerful Buddha qualities in you. It is win-win. You get some result with this practice, and also you are sending your loving thought towards your family members. Now send your loving thoughts towards whole world. May all human beings be well, be happy, be peaceful. You need loving kindness, and also this world needs lots of loving kindness and blessing right now to heal all the wounded hearts and also destroyed our planet. Planet needs lots of healing energy. You can make this planet so beautiful. The way you behave, your actions, your reactions will help you and help the world, people, animal beings, nature, the planet. Can you see how powerful your actions, your lifestyle for everything and everybody? Being human being, being a wonderful human being, you have some options. When you are practicing loving kindness, you are helping this world and the planet. And also, being a human, because of your actions and reactions, you can destroy this planet and the world. It's totally up to your practice. Therefore, make the decision which direction I'm going. If you are going that negative direction, remember, you are digging your own hole, own ditch. Whatever you are creating, you are going to bury in that hole. Sometimes we are not concerned about it. May all living beings be well, be happy, be peaceful. Now slowly turn your attention to the subtle sensation of the breath. Every breath you take in, you take out, is taken mindfully. Focus on your natural, ordinary breaths. Breath is our life force. We all try to keep our breath, which means try to keep our life. This moment there are lots of people are struggling with their breathing. They want to live their lives because of this COVID-19. Lots of people being sick, struggling with their lives to hold and keep their breath. This is a very powerful thing, which means lives. When you are focusing on the breath, remember, you are focusing on lives. When you are focusing on the breath as a meditation, you are focusing on your own lives, own life. No need to repress your thoughts. No need to control your thoughts. Let them come, let them be, or let them go. Mind wanders, that is the nature of the mind. Don't go against your wandering mind. Just be aware about it. lovingly and mindfully bring your mind back to your breath and manage yourself in that moment if you can. If you are trying so hard, maybe it is impossible. Therefore, be gentle with yourself when you do this practice. Don't try so hard. Understand this moment, nobody cannot meditate for you. Your mother, your father, your children, your parents, they cannot meditate for you. They cannot make your mind beautiful. They are not responsible for it. You are your own. In daily things, in our lives, we can do things with other people, together, holding hands. This is not a journey. This is not a romantic journey. This is a realistic journey, facing to the reality, understanding the reality, facing to the problems, feel the pain and challenges. This is a real journey. Our romantic journeys are not realistic. We don't see the real nature of life. But it is look sweet, feel better, temporary. But in the long journey, we have lots of distraction. Therefore, better to put lots of energy, lots of time for your own journey by yourself. You can be your own partner. You can be your own noble friend. There is no partners in this journey. It's like the day you came to this world, you were by yourself, then you met other people around you. The day you leave, we don't know who are the people going to be around, maybe not. Now understand how many people right now dying because of the COVID-19. Without family members. Nobody there to hold the hands. This is life. This is painful. But are you ready to turn this pain into reality? Are you ready to turn this pain into power and the strength? Are you ready to put this pain into a gain It is totally up to you. That is the purpose of this practice. Otherwise, what you are doing, another 10 years or another 20 years sitting on the cushion, if you don't understand this truth, you are the same person. You just sit on the cushion, that's it. Remember, we have a beautiful mind. According to the Buddha's teaching, our original beautiful mind is luminous. It's like a newborn baby, so luminous, so clean, so pure. Day by day, month by month, year by year, what happened to that luminous mind? Using our senses, our faculties, we received information from outside, then bring them in. Then you react into those situations, things, ideas, thoughts, feelings, pictures, memories. Then you start to believing them. Then you gave power to them. Then you are believing they are living with me, they are in me, they are my life. You gave them permanent residency in your life. I did it, you did it, we all do it every day. We call inner demons. Then they are living comfortably. Why? We are giving water, food, nutrition to live those negativities in our lives. Then we are screaming and crying and sad and complaining. I have problems. Do you know, do you understand who is responsible for those inner demons? Not the world, not the politicians, not our parents or not our brothers or sisters, not other people. You are the one. Therefore, stop pointing fingers for other people for your challenges and difficulties. When you are pointing one finger towards the world, there is a four fingers towards you. How you are going to do this? How you are going to deal with these inner demons you created in your own mind? Number one, recognize them. Yes, I have inner demons. The second, take the responsibility for your inner demons. I am responsible for my inner demons. I created them. I invited them. I took them in. I treat them to live in my life. Maybe I was comfortable with them. Why I have something to complain? People love to complain. The third, When you recognize, then treat them nicely. Don't angry with them. Don't try to push them away. Honoring them, respecting to them, being kind to them. Then you can ask them to leave. That's what we call let them to go. When you are gentle with your negative, difficult, challenging emotions, they cannot live with you. They need the place with distractions. They need the place with negativities. Therefore, more you focus on your own thoughts and feelings when you are managing them, they cannot live with you. Why? They don't have proper place to get their nutrition. Then the next one, watch them every day who is coming into your life. What are the thoughts coming into your life? What are the feelings coming into your life? You can keep your gatekeeper. You have six senses. Next to each sense, you can keep your gatekeeper. What is the name of your gatekeeper? Gatekeeper's name is mindfulness. So when you have a gatekeeper, you cannot take just regular person as a gatekeeper. Or we have to have well-trained gatekeeper, like a security person. Or we have to give them training. It is totally up to you. When you are practicing more and more every day, putting energy, you are putting into your mindfulness practice. That means you have lots of responsibilities to taking care of your inner demons. And also, when we call demons, there are opposite side of the demons. Demon exist because of saints or good people, kind people, compassionate people. Therefore, remember, one day demons turn, change as saints, or demons become Buddhas. Then you understand there is no place in my life, in my mind, for demons to play, demons to live. Why? I am managing, I am keeping my gatekeeper at my gate. Not one gate, six gates you have. That is the purpose of your deep mindfulness practice. Otherwise, just relaxing your body and mind. You keep calling, I'm meditating. You are having little fun. or you are in little fantasy. Meditation is not a fantasy. Meditation is not a living in a dream world. Meditation, mindfulness, loving kindness, understand the truth and then live in the reality. How do you feel right now? Are you relaxed? If you do, which is good. Are you feel better right now? If you do, this is wonderful. Now make your determination to maintain yourself with this practice. Then you can think, tomorrow I'm going to be better. After this practice, when you go to your real world, your distracted world, make sure how you are going to live your life in that distracted world with other people, the situations. If you can maintain yourself in this same state of mind, your practice getting better, going well, you are progressing. Otherwise, you wasted your time. May peace be with you. May you be well. May you be happy. May you be peaceful. Thank you very much. Please open your eyes. Or you can keep your eyes closed. Monks are going to chant for you all your loved ones, people who are in the hospital. These days so many people contacted me asking some blessing and healing. I cannot name them all, but in this moment, whoever contacted me through social media, for your families, for yourself, we are thinking and we are praying, we are blessing for you all your family members, your loved ones. Stay focused and listen to the chant. And also, I'm going to do this mala beads blessing. Anybody need these malas, and you can contact the temple, you can get them from the temple. Okay.
Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Iti piso arahaṃ samma sambuddho vijja charana sampanno lokavidu anuttaro purisa dhamma sarati santa deva buddho bhagavati svakkato bhagavata dhammo sandittiko akaliko ehi passiko upanayiko panchat tam veditambo viññohīti supaṭipanno bhagavato sāvaka saṅgho juppaṭipanno bhagavato sāvaka saṅgho ñāya paṭipanno bhagavato sāvaka saṅgho sāmeci paṭipanno bhagavato sāvaka saṅgho යතිදං චත්තාරි පුරිස යුගානි අට්ඨ පුරිස පුංගලා ඒස භගවතෝ සාවක සංඝෝ ආහුනේයෝ පාහුනේයෝ දක්කිනේයෝ අංජලි කරණේයෝ අනුතරං පුඤ්ඤක්කෙන්තං ලෝකං සාති ඒතේන සච්ච වච්චේන දුක්ඛෝපසමින්තුතේතේන සච්ච වච්චේන භයෝපසමින්තුතේතේන සච්ච වච්චේන රෝගෝපසමින්තුතේ ආනීද භූතානි සමාගතානි බුම්මානි වායානි වන්තලිංගේ සබ්බේව භූතා සුමනා භවන්තු අතෝපි සක්කච්ච සුනන්තු බාසිතන් තස්මාහි භූතානි සාමේත සම්බේ මෙත්තං කරෝත මානුසියා පචාය දිවාච රත්තෝච හරන්ති තස්මායිනේ රක්කත අප්පමන්තායං කිංචි විත්තං ඉදවා උරං වා සග්ගේසු ආයං රතනම් පනීතං නනෝ සමං අන්ති තථාගතේන ඉදම්පි බුන්දේ රතනම් පනීතං ඒතේන සච්චේන සුවත්තියෝතු විරාගං අමතම් පනීතං යදාච ගාසක්ය මුනේ සමායතෝ නතේන ධම්මේන සමන්ති කිංචි ඉදම්පි ධම්මේ රතනම් පනීතං ඒතේන සච්චේන සුවත්තියෝතු යම්බු සෙන්ටොසුචින් සමාධිමානන්තරිකං්ඥ මාවූ සමාධිනාතේන සමෝන විජ්ජති ඉදම්පි ධම්මේ රතනම් පනීතං ඒතේන සච්චේන සුවත්තියෝතු ඒ පුංගලාට්ඨ සතම්පසන්තා චත්තා ඒතානි යුගානි හොන්ති තේ දක්කිනෙයා සුගතස්ස සාවකායේ තේ සුදින්නානි මහප්පලානේ දම්පි සංගේ රතනම් පනීතං ඒතේන සච්චේන සුවත්ති හෝතු ඒ සුම්පයුත්තා මනසා දල්නේන නික්කාමිනෝ ගෝතම සාසනම් මේතේ පත්ති පත්තා අමතං විගයිය ලන්දා මුදානිම්බුතින් බුංජමානාය දම්පි සංගේ රතනම් පනීතං ඒතේන සච්චේන සුවත්ති හෝතු යතින්ද කීලෝ පටවින් සිතෝසියා චතුම් විවාතේ බියසම්පකම්පියෝ තතුූපමන් සම්පුරි සංවදාමි යෝ අරිය සච්චානි අවේච්ච පස්සති දම්පි සංගේ රතනම් පනීතං ඒතේන සච්චේන සුවත්ති හෝතු ඒ අරිය සච්චානි විභාවයන්තේ ගම්බීර පඤ්ඤේන සුදේසිතානි කිංචාපිතේ හොන්ති බුසම්පමන්තා නතේ භවං අට්ඨමං ආදියන්ති idampi sanghe ratnam panitam etena saccena suvanti hotu sahavassa dasana sampadaya tayasu dhamma jayita bhavanti sankhaya ditti vichikicchitam ca sirabbatam vapi adatti kinchi chaturapaya hic vippamunto chachavitanani ababbo katum idampi sanghe ratnam panitam etena saccena suvanti hotu kinchapi okammam karoti papakam kayena vacha udacetasa vava Ambo so tas paticcadaya ababta ditta padas vunta idampi sanghe ratnam panitam etena saccena suvatti hotu anappagumbe yata pussitam ge gimmana mase patamasmi Gimme tatupamandam varam adesai Nibbana gamin paramang hitaya Idampi buddhe ratnam panitam Etena sacchena suvatti otu varo varanyo varado vara Anuttaro dhamm varam adesai dhampi buddhe ratnam panitam etena saccena suvatti hotu kinam puranam navannatti sambhavam viratta citta ayatike bhavasmin tekena bija avirullicchanda nibbanti dhirayatayam padipo idampi sanghe ratnam panitam etena saccena suvatti hotu yanid bhutani samagatani bhummani vayani antaleke tathagatan deva manusa pujitam buddhan namasam suvatti hotu yanid bhutani samagatani bhummani vayani antaleke tathagatan deva manusa pujitam dham Namasam suvatti hotu yanid bhutani samagatani bhummani vayani vantalinge tathagatan deva manusa pujitan sangan namasam suvatti hotu etena sajja vajjena dukkha upasamintu te etena sajja vajjena bhaya upasamintu te etena sajja vajjena roga upasamintu te Sambhitiyo vivajjantu sabva rogo vinasatu mate bhavatvantarayo sukhiti gayuko bhava bhavatu sabva mangalam rakkantu sabva deva देवता सब बुद्धानुभावेन सदा सुत्ति भवन्तु ते भवतु सब मंगलं रक्खन्तु सब देवता सब धम्मानुभावेन सदा सुत्ति भवन्तु ते भवतु सब मंगलं रक्खन्तु सब देवता सब संगानुभावेन सदा सुत्ति भवन्तु ते दुःखपन्ता च निन्दुका भयपन्ता च निम्बया शोकपन्ता च निःशोका हन्तु सब्बेऽपि पाणिनो आकाशट्टा च देवानागा महिद्धिका पुञ्ञन्तं अनुमोदित्वा चिरं रक्खन्तु शासनं आकाशट्टा च बुम्मट्टा देवानागा महिद्धिका पुञ्ञन्तं अनुमोदित्वा चिरं रक्खन्तु त्वं सदाति।
May you be well, may you be happy, may you be peaceful. Thank you very much. Have a good evening. If anybody interested to have mala beads, please contact the temple. This is good for you all for the purpose of healing. And also if you have any loved ones, somebody sick, if you want to give a gift, this is a really good reminder for them to have an intention of healing and protection. So thank you so much. Thank you. Have a good evening.